because I love the stage. I wanted it to be a play.
I really wanted to create a performance in the West End on the man himself.
It alerts everyone to his work and what it means, because he's the third biggest selling poet in the world.
We're going global with this production.